in the middle of a five-week series showing you 25 ways to really enjoy your fall. It's called our Fall Overhaul.
Today, it's part three of how to prepare for a delicious Thanksgiving feast. So once you pull your turkey out of the oven, we're showing you the best ways to carve it up.
So here's our bird.
Your turkey is out of the oven. It smells so good in your house. And now you want to eat it. But cutting it is an art form in itself. We're here with New England Culinary Institute's Mark Molinaro, and he's going to talk to us a little bit about doing that. Hi, Mark. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Can you show us how the best way to do this?
Yeah, there actually are a couple secrets to carving a turkey that make it much, much easier.
Once your turkey is out, there's one crucial step most of us skip before starting to carve.
And it's critical that it rests. That's like the most important thing. For at least this size bird, which is about 13 pounds, 30 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Minimum, just resting. If you don't, what happens is as soon as you take a knife to it, as soon as you start cutting in there, all those juices are going to be pouring out of there because they're moving so fast. You lose all the juice.
While you're waiting, that's a great time to heat up all of your side dishes. Now, on to the carving. First, make a few cuts along the drumsticks and loosen them up.
Now, we've kind of exposed where the breast meat is. Along here is your keel bone. You can think about it right here. It's the same thing. So we're going to cut on both sides of those.
Work the knife down the sides of the ribs.
Just tease it off the rib cage.
That takes the prime white breast meat off. All the other favorite parts, like the drumsticks, thighs, and wings, should just fall right off. Place all the delicious turkey slices on a platter for your guests to enjoy.
Oh, so delicious right about now.
I
could eat a whole turkey dinner at this time of the morning.
I can't wait to have the skin, you know, just over a week from now. That's my favorite part. I know that's kind of gross.
It's mine too, actually. I love it.
Oh, yeah, it'll be yummy.
And tomorrow we're going to show you what you can do with all of those leftovers, all the turkey.
Sometimes you wonder about that.
You do. Coming up, Ken Drake has college.